steam going on one side, pushes it down, steam goes on the other side of the cylinder, head pushes it up, and then there's also vacuum opposite. This is the clever bit. This is James Watt's parallel motion, and it allows the piston, which is going up and down, to push and pull. Before that, you could only pull because you had a piece of chain. So this is effectively doubling the power of the engine. A really clever thing.